Yo, what's up guys, we're gonna play today the Book of the Undead, the first book of the arcane, Undead, Undead Book. Let's go! Chapter 1, Rise of the Dead. Eridan, the Watcher, and the Dreadlord Lergov stand on the top of the Dead Mountain and discuss their plans. Half of the Kingdom of Lore has fallen before the power of the demons. Only a few Imperials resist the attack of their archenemies, while the rest have already left. The Dead Mountain, center of the operations of the undead, lies only slightly behind the actual front of the Empire, which is going to be abandoned soon. The undead must make their move before the demons reach the Dead Mountain. It's only a matter of time until the humans lose the kingdom, Eridan. We have to block the passage to the Dead Mountain before this happens, or it won't be long until the demons invade us and we can't defeat their full power with our current forces. I know. Eridan the Watcher. So, what's your plan then? Stand around and wait till the end? The Imperials have already declared someone to lead their resistance forces, as many more of their troops will arrive shortly. We will ensure that they will defeat us. We will now? How? You have forbidden the use of my powers. You will use an old ritual to enter the mind of Sailor Cliffhand, leader of the Imperial army in this area, and make him move his armies right next to the Dead Mountain. Enter his mind? You want me to waste my time like that? Eridan, you know that using my power would... No. You will be allowed to use your powers again, but not yet. It's too soon. I'm not your pet leech. You accepted this when you joined me, Lergov. Now carry on with the plan. Very well, leech, but don't blame me for all the time this will take, compared to my powers. You return, my low servant. Report. Everything has been prepared, master. The Splesir Nexus is fully activated and ready to fulfill your every desire. Rahandir has left to complete your mission. Good. What about the other Nexus? They are being guarded by the Rogue Nerubians and the Orc clan living in this area, master. They cut off. I see. I will have dealt with this problem shortly, master. I will deal with this matter myself, Chrome. Come, we have work to do. So he sent the Dreadlord to possess Sailor, right? Of whatever was his name. Cloak? Raise that. Oh, these are my units. I'm like, oh my god. Alright, so this Eridan, in other books, once shot at the Blade Masters so damn easily. And now that I look at his skill set, he is nothing special. How did he one shot them then? It makes zero sense. Okay, the goose cannot chop the trees, as expected. So we probably will need just more workers and wood. I don't seem to find a graveyard, and my buildings seem to be also very limited. So what is my mission again? Activate all four Nexus. The main Nexus of the Undead has been activated, but some of the others are being cut off by the local Orcs and Nerubians. In order to activate them, Eridan must reach the necropolis of the Nexus to activate them himself. Once this is done, he can gather all his troops in order to proceed. Find and go and kill all the Nerubian overlord.
Time is fleeting.
Alright.
Speak.
Sure. What does look like more like a main road? This one?
Speak.
Let's go there. Let's go left first and then to the right side, I guess. So yeah, like, if we follow the story, what did they do again? What did they do, chat? Wow, AI, AI, relax. AI, AI, yo. Yo, AI. What are you doing? What are you doing, AI? Jesus Christ! Hello? Okay, this is by far the hardest campaign so far. I think we lost, guys. Can I attack? I can make only ghouls so far. But I feel like the mission should be easy, right? So... yeah, it's fine. So he wants to possess one of the human's minds to block the Dead Mountain or something. To go for the Dead Mountain. I don't even remember what the Dead Mountain again is. Are you serious? I'm supposed to fight these with ghouls. I can make only ghouls. Oh, hello. Grog the Bloodthorn. Low 6. With Shockwave. Oh my god. Yeah, of course, dude. Yeah, oh, and Stomp. Okay. I have Goose. Goose, go. Kill them. Sobe Mask. Alright. Dude, this campaign is like a troll. It's literally a troll. Like, how else you would describe this? Rahandir Draka School. I think I'm just supposed to run through, because if I stand inside of it, like, I'm just gonna lose everything. Yeah, fuck you. I'm gonna kill the raiders. They have medium armor. It's pretty easy. AI is being such an AI. Yeah, this is nothing. Alright. You have to go around 2 more times to reach the top. Alright. Thank you for spoilers. I appreciate all the spoilers, guys. Give me more spoilers. Spoilers, please, now. Does this cape actually work? Didn't check. I need to destroy this Wormiel. It's my army. I mean, natural enemy. No. I very like my Rahandir Draka School. I need to know more before I will reach the missions. Okay, at least I'm not getting attacked by level 10 paladins. If level 10 paladin would attack me right now, I might have switched to zombie defense. How is that make? How is it fair? I have garbage skeletons and ghouls, and there are demolishers. What? No, I can't push that. No! This is impossible! I mean, it's possible, but it's cancer AF! It's not chain lightning, it's a stormbolt, kinda. Why? Why did you do this? Why do I have only ghouls? Dude! What the fuck is that? I'll consume the living and the dead. I'll see to it. Our forces are under attack. Speak. Yeah. This is the guy who killed the Blade Masters. What is happening? Am I supposed to have like legion of ghouls or what? Oh my fucking god!
Where shall my blood be spilled?
Why? Did I miss a gold mine? Maybe I missed a gold mine.
My might cannot be
back. I'm not sure. Try different nexus first. No, but I already destroyed like a lot. Maybe I was supposed to do the Nerubian's thingy first, I don't know. Wait, are you serious? This is it? Wait, this is 10 times easier. Okay, dude, yeah, fine. I see how it is. If only I had Rahandir. Draka school. What's the point of the tech even? Like, I don't even tech into anything. Look, he's robbed me 50% of what is there. Alright, this is the run. Trust. We got this, chat. Just believe.
Where shall my blood be spilled?
My might cannot be matched. Speak. By Neru.
And that, friends, arise. Increase attack rate. Heals all friendly. Okay, this is OP. Okay, this is the carry. This is my carry, dude. Clearly. I didn't know ghouls were so fat. But apparently they are. Oh, nice animation. I like that.
Feel the venom of Neru. Time is fleeting.
Our power is under attack.
The living and the dead.
Okay. I guess I'm gonna get more units as I activate these wings. Yeah. Alright, now it makes sense. Now it does make sense. The instructions just were not clear. Tajara! What are you doing, Tajara? Should I go back? Or we spin can kill them? Cause I rather speedrun it. Yeah, I wanna scout around the map. There is something on top. There must be. But maybe that should wait. I don't know. I forgot I have so many acolytes. Like, there must be something here, right? There must be. So many towers. Oh, that's an orcish base. Okay, yeah. Let's go back. It's a good idea. Yeah, that's what, like, one thing I don't like about this campaign too much is that you cannot play it really like you want it to be played, you know? I mean, you can do it your own way. If I would just continue to go after this base, that would take so much more time and it would be so much harder, right? Yes. Like, literally, this is like what I should have started with. And there is no other way, it feels like, so. Scouting.
Our forces are under attack. What does the Shadow rule or the Lich King
summon? Look at this machine gun. Nerubian Spider Lord. My quest though is to kill the Spider Queen. No, the Spider Lord. Spider Seer. Pick the hardest one. Yeah, I guess. For the Lich King, let Darius die. Must be the new cause. Wait a second. They're permanent. Speak. By Nero. Is there something amiss? Darius. Wait a second. Okay, I'm discovering more stuff, I guess. My might cannot be matched. The rest is dead, await. Apparently. That's a good timing. Apparently, I have permanent skeletons. Speak. I serve only the frozen throne. My main went down. Well, I guess it's not my main anymore. Man, I don't wanna make towers on this, like, first mission of Undead. Screw that. Speak.
dead.
My skills cannot be matched. My soul only the first throw.
The rest of the dead. Legendary Rakandir with your pop whole base with one skill. But I feel like Erid and the Watcher is the most OP one, no? And yet he looks so weak. He looks so weak. There's literally a sword in my eye to see him being so weak. I mean, Pyramid Skeletons, yeah, okay. I admit. I didn't see that coming. Lazy to press U. 440 Frenzy.
Yes, Master.
I feel like the Spider Queen is down there. And you know what? I'm gonna kill it. I'm gonna kill the Spider Queen. And I'm gonna get criticized for it again. You should have not killed the Spider Queen. You could have made her join us. Now fuck that. We kill everything.
The rest of death awaits.
We will spare no one and nothing.
Our forces are under attack.
My might cannot be matched.
This better be good. Let's start this time. What does the shadow do?
I don't think orcs will do anything to us now.
I bow.
There's no way they will do anything, right?
What does the shadow might the rest of dead await?
Fuck, having to join you and slay all of those cack spooders. True. True.
What does the shadow will the rest of dead await?
Skeletons have more DPS than ghouls. Me the greater skeletons. Alright, where is she? Where is she? Show up yourself. Where are you? Oh, our former masters have come because they fear the power of Nerubians. We will never be your slaves again. Ignorant creature. You did me a favor with your little rebellion, which would never have happened without me allowing it. In your attempt to break free, you have hatched more Nerubians than your enslaved brothers. Alright, so it was the right choice. It was the right choice. I feel like so, most likely all the side quests for Undead that are coming from my this dude, like a worth it, right?
A fateful choice. That sounds logical.
So I probably should not try to attack with Axe. They are unlikely to drop anything, correct? Alright. Let's go bottom right now. Let's go bottom right. I still don't know how to siege Whiskers. Now I don't have only ghouls with 300 HP, but I also have casters with an armor type of defense. that are slower than ghouls. Well, we're pacing right here against demolishers. They might just destroy my casters, you know. Mess it up pretty badly. Hello. Money Rubians. We will reveal all map after finish the mission. If you want me to, sure. I can. Are you implying I missed something? Because I don't think I did. Unless there is a way to chop the trees. And discover something secret. Some secrets. But yeah, I can. I definitely can.
Speak.
What does the shadow will?
I sliced away the frozen throne.
Ooh, a slaughterhouse. Meat wagons, so abominations, right? Alright. Yeah, there doesn't seem to be anything here.
My might cannot
the rest is dead. Await.
I have heard
the rest is dead. Await.
Yeah, true.
What does the shadow do?
This
the rest is dead. Await.
Nerubian Spider Lord. I am back to serve my master, Harant El-Khazor.
My might cannot be matched.
What is this Harant El-Khazor? What? Oh! Hello? Okay. I like the sight of this dude. Unholy aura, chaos damage, 1.2k HP. Okay, I know how I will deal with demolishers now.
Our forces are under attack.
What's done is done.
To be honest, I can send him already there.
Speak. Cannot be matched.
This
time is fleeting.
Again, I shall serve.
Must be
this
summons.
Let darkness the rest of
the you guys can go. He will get it
what
for you. Meat wagons, yay! I can train meat wagons, guys. My favorite unit for this campaign, I guess it will be. Demolishers, catapults, and meat wagons. Alright. Alright. No, attack it. Stop missing. Miss. 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 Dude. Holy cow, he missed 10 attacks or something. What are you on about? He literally missed 10 attacks or something. Undiscovered quest. Maybe it's related to slaying orcs. I know he is downhill, but I feel like it's not bigger than 30% chance. It cannot be bigger than 30% chance. Man, I'm too lazy to slay orcs. Interesting. Two spells on C. And it's cripple that works. No! No, 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 no. You are not dying. You are not dying today. Should I slay the orcs? Ah, fuck it, I'm gonna spare the orcs, I'm too lazy. Why kill someone who you don't care about? Larry Pert? Oh no, it's the other one. I did repair the one that was low HP. Yeah, the casters deal good damage. The problem is that they also take a lot of damage, but it's fine. Use Archer's Hero to deal with... to heal the Spooder. True. True. Yeah, alright. I'm not used to my skill set yet. I'm literally not used to my skill set yet. Ah, there's a gold mine. Yeah, after the Orc campaign, I'm spacing out. But it's fine, it's the first mission, so... it should not be that difficult. Oh, it deals damage. It does damage to the Demolisher.
What does the shadow our forces are under attack. This better. What must I do?
Summon us. Speak. By the Monk asks, how did he reach it so fast? You
call. Our forces are under attack. The dead shall serve.
Make your choice.
And he got stuck. How did he reach it so fast and got stuck? Let him die. Undead marksman. Yeah, this kinda, it's kinda annoying, but for now it's fine.
What does the shadow will tell us? Is there
something you call? It's heavy armor. Let me guess, they're gonna be frostworms on top of this mountain. Actually no. Gargoyles. Yeah, gargoyles for now. It's too early for frostworms. Would make me too OP, I guess. Either gargoyles. Yeah, I feel like it's gargoyles. Maybe crypt fiends, actually. But come on, give me gargoyles. Actually, creepings are better, I guess. Right now? Yeah, creepings, okay. Nice! We completed the main mission. All Nexus are under our control, Master. Good. Now let's deal with the Orc problem. They have been living on this mountain long enough. Once they are dead, the mountain shall become a fortress of the undead. Alright, so I guess I have to kill the orc.
Our town is under attack.
Oh well. There is no going back now.
You call to me.
So many.
What must our I town do? Is under attack. The restless my dead await.
Meat wagons. Abominations, poggers? What do you mean? I can't make albums. Oh, I can! Wait, I missed it. I can make albums. Yeah, damn, I can. Alright, so my army gonna be albums, meat wagons. Yeah, nothing else. Yeah, it's albums, meat wagons. The problem is that, yeah, I need to, to tech up to tier 3 again. they destroyed my main twice. First here, then here. Jesus Christ. Let it go with chat. Just believe. If anything, I can mess ghouls as a front line, so. Hey, if you are spacing out, you can just take a bit of break and play something relaxing like zombie defense. No. The restless dead awakens. I serve only the frozen throne. Indubitably. The dead shall serve. I await. This better mind might. What does the shadow do? I have heard this. This better I serve. What does the shadow do? The restless dead awaits a choice. What does the shadow will? In truth, let my darkness guide us. Speak. The restless my lightness. My might cannot be matched. The dead shall serve. Oh my god. What is that legion of units? Hello? I shouldn't have casted Holy Frenzy on him. I mean, I must obey. I just do that. But then I can. Meat dragons.
Our forces are under attack.
I bow to your will. Yes, master.
Use a clap. It's a Rakhandir waiting room for now, anyway. Until we get Rakhandir, we have to put up good work. Alright, I'm ready to spam some good albums. So many meat wagons. But I love it, you know. How else do I destroy all of this crap? This skill is OP. 300 LU HP heal. Yeah, it's pretty good. I swear to God, this peon is trying to build something. Okay. Another blade master. Nice illusion. Stop casting the lightning shield. Stop building. Stop it. Oh my god. Dude, like, this AI is like never give up, never surrender. Do you see this? Alright. As soon as I take this down and kill the peons, I maybe just take it down, I guess. A lightning shield. Bombs. I'm not gonna let you build the main. Have champions, then why the fuck do I not have frostworms? It's not fair. I guess maybe albums are equivalent. Okay, I feel like all peons are dead. We did it. Just need to aim the production buildings. And we are good to go. Alright, albums just in time.
Yeah, they were kinda late.
But it's fine. Trust. Trust. Got this.
My bidding, master.
Some fiends. We are almost there.
Oblivion awaits.
Some making units. Some making units. More units.
Oblivion awaits.
Artificial intelligence. Very intelligent AI. Nice. Alright, we got it. Took a bit more time because I chose the wrong base, literally the hardest one, but it's fine. Oh, I forgot to review. Sorry. It's unlikely that it was anything. The map is very small. The Dead Mountain is once again under your full control, my master. All who challenge your power now serve as your warriors. Excellent. It's time for our next move then. Attacking the human garrison at the entrance of the mountain, right? Indeed. The Imperials would notice that something is going on here as soon as we start building our fortress. Once Lergov has completed his work, the other humans won't even bother wasting any resources to find out what happened to their garrison. What if he fails you, Master? In that case, you would get something special to hunt, Chrome. Also, I've prepared a second plan centuries ago. In the end, it doesn't matter. The humans will be too busy with the demons while we remain unnoticed. Alright. 44 minutes. Just a short amount of time, I guess, for something like that. So far I don't understand undead, to be honest. I don't feel like I understand them too much. Like, are they fighting demons? Are they fighting humans? Are they pursuing their own goals? Like, what are they doing, to be honest? I have no clue about that. Oh well.